Maxwell Panthers are going to be the 2014 Division 5 football champions.
Back-to-back
here for the Northern section. Back-to-back.
And this will actually be their third title, I believe, in 4 years. So
congratulations to those kids down there as time is going to run out here. Ladies and gentlemen, we invite you to stay tuned as we wrap up tonight's action on the NFHS Network post-game show. It's coming up in just a few moments. Once again, Maxwell Panthers defeat the Edna Lions 28-0.